Hello?
Who is this?
You know, most people say hello first.
Hello?
That wasn't so hard. Now who am I speaking with?
I asked you first.
It doesn't matter if you asked me first. You called me, remember?
Come on. Who is this?
Have a good night. Really, Gwen? That's the best you've got.
What do you mean?
Maybe try some lines that aren't from the movie we're watching tonight. I started it. If you're outside, just come on in.
I already am.
Boring. Let me guess, if I hang up on you again, you're going to gut me like a fish.
No.
Going off script?
I'll start off slow.
Well, do you think you could hurry up? By the time you reach a point, the movie will be over.
You know, Gwen wasn't nearly as sarcastic as you.
Oh?
I'm beginning to wonder if you'll put up more of a fight.
If this isn't Gwen, I'm hanging up and calling the police.
Hang up and I kill her right now.
I don't believe you.
Go ahead then. Gwen's blood will be on your hands.
What do you want?
I want to play a little game. Scream trivia.
Put Gwen on the phone.
Answer the first question right, and I will.
Fine. What's the first question?
Who was originally cast as Sidney Prescott before deciding on another role?
Easy. Drew Barrymore. Now put Gwen on.
Gary, please. Just do what he says.
Gwen, where are you?
Not so fast. We just started playing. Second question.
If Gwen isn't on this with you.
What was screenwriter Kevin Williamson's on-screen cameo? Come on. Think.
A talk show host, Scream 2.
Gwen was worried there for a moment.
Why should I believe any of this?
What if I'm lying? What if this is all one big joke? Or maybe I have a knife pressed to Gwen's throat. You question me again and it's game over.
Fine.
Third question. Stunt performer Dane Farwell has played Ghostface in all the Scream films except one. Which is it?
Scream 3.
Correct. You know, I didn't think you were this big a fan.
I'm a big enough fan to remember how these scenes end. Even if I answer right, I die. Right? We were done with questions.
Act like you know how this ends, and I will cut more than just the power.
Please don't do this.
Final question. You ready?
Just ask it.
Have you seen Scream 4?
That's not trivia.
I told you it's the lightning round. All bets are off.
You said this would be trivia.
Answer the question.
No, I haven't seen it. Just don't hurt Gwen, please.
Oh, did Gwen see Scream 4?
You know the answer.
Earlier, you said you were a fan. Why wouldn't a fan see it?
I couldn't find the time.
That's your excuse. A sequel 11 years after a genre-defining trilogy, and you couldn't find time?
I'll see it when it comes out on Blu-ray.
Yeah, you and the rest of the so-called fans.
Where are you?
Close enough to see somebody's been to the kitchen. Think you'll be able to slice me first?
Maybe.
You know, you were the first to answer all my questions correctly.
Shouldn't that mean something?
But it does. I have something special planned for you. You'll see soon enough.
Why wait?
Gift squandered on people like you and Gwen.
What did you do to her face?
I showed her the lie hiding just below the surface. Cut it right out of her and replaced it with a face worth showing.
I'm hanging up and calling the police. They'll be here within 5 minutes.
People seem to think that dialing 911 suddenly makes everything better. I'll just work that much quicker.
Why are you doing this?
You turned your back. Seen Scream 4, but you're sure as hell going to help me make Scream 5. Welcome to the opening scene, Carrie.
Hello? I'm at 5800 Turner Lane. There's someone in my house trying to kill me. Please hurry.
Thank you. I'm a fan, Carrie.
Just like you.